Have you ever wondered, what if you give Yugi a Glock 19? Well, that's what you get with this game. Friends vs. Friends is a 2v2 or 1v1 shooter that lets you harness the heart of the cars to kill your own buddies. There's many carts to use and collect, such as the TF2 turret, Fortnite Mobile, Big Head Mode from GoldenEye 007, and a damn grenade launcher.
Make way!
There's also characters that each have a unique passive ability. There's also no humans, so it truly is hunting season. And I can bet $5 in a few weeks or so there's gonna be a clickbait video saying what your main says about you. The game is also very cheap at a sturdy 10 bucks, even less so as of this recording at 40% off. Not only that, but for the first time in ages, there's no whack-ass battle pass or currency you can pay for with your actual money. Instead, there's only currency you have to play to earn and use that currency for card packs and other stuff. Other game studios should really take note from this indie game. Overall, the game's really fun. I'll give it a solid 8 out of 10. Would give it a 9, but there's no Pot of Greed or Exodia, so...